We don't want to give you that. We would like to give you the next one for £250,000, which would be the largest amount won so far on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Take your time. This is worth £250,000. What creatures live in a formicary? A formicary. Bees. Fish. Ants. Worms. You've got £125,000. You can take it.
I think I'll find a friend.
Okay. Some test on a friend. Who are we going to call?
I'll call Noel.
You can call Noel. Listen to what he has to say. You can still take the money. You know that. And you can still ask the audience and still take the money. This is worth £250,000. Noel?
Hello.
Noel, it's Chris Tarrant on ITV, so Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
Hello there.
Hi. I've got Jonathan here.
Yes.
Now, listen to this carefully, Noel. Jonathan at the moment is on £125,000.
Wow.
Yeah, wow. He has a question with four possible answers. One of those is the right answer, three of them are wrong.
Right.
If you can give him the right answer, it is worth £250,000 to Jonathan. And I think there might be a drink in it for you.
I should hope so, yes. Right, I'm going.
Noel, the next voice you hear will be Jonathan's.
Right, thanks, Chris.
OK, your time starts now.
Noel, what creatures live in a formicary? A formicary, F-O-R-M-I-C-A-R-Y.
Right.
Is it bees, fish, ants or worms?
I'm pretty certain that it's ants.
Is this... How certain is that, Noel?
Well, the Latin for ant, the Latin stem is F-O-R-M, for me. F-O, so, sorry, yes, formicary.
Okay. Yes, it's...
Run out of time. You've got £125,000, you can take it. If you go with him and he's wrong, it has cost you £93,000. You can still ask the audience.
No, he sounded sure. I'm going to go for it. Ants.
Sure you want to play?
See, ants.
Final answer.
Final answer.
You had £125,000. You just won a quarter of... You're four questions away from a million. You've still got two lifelines. And you are getting calmer by the question, aren't you? Extraordinary. Have a look. Question number 12 is worth £125,000. You can phone a friend. You can go 50-50. What is the substance that causes the irritation of a sting by a nettle or an ant? Formic acid. Oxalic acid. Ascorbic acid, folic acid. The substance causes the irritation of a sting by a nettle or an ant. Formic acid, oxalic acid, ascorbic acid, folic acid. One of those is worth £125,000.
It's formic acid, Chris.
Why are you so sure? Are you gambling now? Are you sure?
I'm sure of this.
Final answer.
Yeah.
You know you lose 32,000 if you're wrong.
Yeah.
You just won 125.